Starting with question number 2 of Try These.
Try These. Again, your copy work. Copy, rough copy. This is page number 28.
The question says, is there any natural number that has no predecessor? So, let's see. The smallest natural number is what? 1. Now, if you find a predecessor of it, what will you get?
0.
Which is a natural number?
No. It's a whole number.
So, is there any natural number that has no predecessor?
Yes. Yes. 1 is the natural number that has no predecessor. This completes your
question number 2. Now we'll start our question number 3. Question number 3 says, is there any natural number which has no successor? Is there a last natural number? So, is there any natural number which has no successor?
Every natural number has a successor.
Okay.
If I ask you, can you count the number of stars? Is it possible?
No.
Why? Because we have countless numbers, countless stars. You cannot count. You don't know the last natural number. Clear? So that means every natural number has a successor. Got it?
So what we will write?
Every natural number has a successor because the numbers are infinite. We don't know the last natural number. Every natural number has a successor as there are infinite natural numbers and hence there is no largest natural number, because we don't know who's the largest natural number. Okay, so every natural number has a successor.